Welcome to Murugamas. Find the center, foci, vertices and the directrices of the conics. So it is ellipse. So you take x square by 225 plus y square by 289 equal to 1. Where capital x is equal to sumar x minus 3. Sumar x minus 3 implies sumar x is equal to capital X plus 3. Capital Y is equal to sumar Y minus 4. This implies sumar Y is equal to capital X. Sumar Y is equal to capital Y plus 4. A square, எது பெருசோ அது A square. Major axis எல்லாம் X axis. Sorry, major axis எல்லாம் Y axis. Because Y term க்கு பெரிய நம்பர். எல்லாம் சொன்னதுனால எது பெருசோ அதுதான் மேஜர் ஆக்சிஸ். சோ y க்கு கீழே பெரிய நம்பர் இருக்கிறது, அதனால y ஆக்சிஸ் தான் மேஜர் ஆக்சிஸ். ஓகே, சோ ஹியர் a² equal to 289 implies a equal to 70. b² equal to 225 implies b is equal to 50. Now we need eccentricity. Eccentricity e equal to square root of 1 minus b² by a². Square root of 1 minus b square, 225 by 289. So square root of 289 minus 289 minus 225 equal to 64. So 64 by 289. Therefore, eccentricity equal to 8 by 70. Eccentricity is equal to 8 by 70. Now we want to find out these values. So referred as capital X comma capital Y. Referred as sumar X is equal to what? Capital X plus 3. Sumar Y is equal to what? Capital Y plus 4. So with respect to capital X comma capital Y, center, what is center? Center, 0 comma 0. 0 comma 0. So what is here? Sumar X is equal to 0 plus 3, 3. Sumar Y is equal to 0 plus 4, 4. So center equal to 3 comma 4. Center is equal to 3 comma 4. Now vertices. Foci plus 0 comma plus or minus a, 0 comma plus or minus a, because y axis major axis, 0 comma plus or minus a is equal to 17 into 8 by 17 equal to 0 comma plus or minus 80, 0 comma plus or minus, sorry, 0 comma plus or minus 8 by 70, 0 comma plus or minus 8. Okay, now when x is equal to 0, y is equal to 8, when x is equal to 0, y is equal to 8, x equal to 0, small x is equal, capital X is equal to 0, capital Y is equal to, capital Y is equal to small. So x is equal to 0 plus 3, 3, and y is equal to 8 plus 4, 12. Therefore, the focus is 3 comma 12. When x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 8, sumar is equal to 0 plus 3, 3, minus 8 plus 4, equals sumar y is equal to minus 4, minus 8 plus 4. Therefore, 3 comma minus 4, 3 comma minus 4. Now, vertices, what is vertices? Vertices, 0 comma plus or minus a, 0 comma plus or minus a equal to 70, plus or minus 70. When x is equal to 17, 0, y is equal to 17, x is equal to 0 plus 3, 3, y is equal to 17, y is equal to 17 plus 4, 21. Therefore, the point is 3 comma 21. Now, when capital X is equal to 0, capital U is equal to minus 17, small x is equal to 3, small u is equal to minus 17 plus 4, minus 30. Therefore, vertices 3 comma minus 30, 3 comma minus 30. Equation of directrices, equation of directrices. Capital Y is equal to plus or minus A by Capital Y is equal to Y minus 4. So, Y minus 4 equal to plus or minus A, 17 by 8 by 17. So, sumar Y minus 4 equal to 289, cross reciprocal 289 by 8. This implies Y is equal to 289 plus or minus 289 by 8 plus 4. Taking LCM and simplify, you will get the directrices. Okay, students, study well, subscribe to my class, press bell icon, close and